Alright, I thought I'd jump in a street stock, see how we go. Went second fastest in practice. Literally means nothing. I'm driving something with nowhere near the amount of horsepower than a 410, and nowhere near as amount of downforce as a 410, and nowhere near the amount of speed as a 410. So just because I went second fastest in practice literally means jack shit. So say that as I just merely jump up to second. Just a bit slower, but second or third out of six, I'm happy with that. So let's jump into the heat race and see how we go. So we're going rolling off second. Still surprised, but
double check your steering wheel, get a good look at your
switches. I wouldn't complain if I dropped the third because I hate starting second. But see how we go. 8 laps. I still got a good launch. Oh, and then I get fucking spun. Oh, there goes my advantage. Looks like I'm coming from the back. I'm pretty sure I was moving up the track, I wasn't moving down, and he... I don't know, it's just my luck. Maybe something goes well for me, just... someone's gonna ruin it. Or ruin it, something like that. Far back I've got to come from. I'll wait to take a look at that on the replay. At least I didn't get any X for it, so I've got speed.
Outside.
Clear. Outside. Oh, it's a drag race to the line. Oh, I got him. Oh, I got him. Oh. Oh, I got him on the line too. Let's see how we go coming from fourth. See how we go from fourth.
Do it, Earl. Yes, sir. Yeah, baby, do your thing. Ready?
Green flag. crossed up on me. Something happened, man. One minute I was right on my bumper, next minute he's gone. Actually crossed up again. I don't think I'm going to gain them, so I'm going to try and just going to try and relearn the cars, try and find see if I can find anywhere just a more, bit more grip. Too much off the throttle.
Clear. About 10 laps to go, my man. Keep after it. Working the top.
We find no cautions, but I wouldn't complain if there is one. Just top. One thing I didn't want him to do, I didn't want him to come down. So I understand beneath him, so I was forced to stay up high and not come down low and cut me off and pull off and pull away from me.
Quarter outside, still there. You're clear, clear. Outside. Clear outside.
I just got too crossed up. I don't know where he is. Oh, I'm sorry about that.
Work at the bottom. Inside's clear.
Sorry about that, my bad.
Caution. What was the fucking caution for? Big crash. Green, green, green. Water temp when you can. Couple more. Outside. Clear. I'm in a white flag this time.
Not where I wanted to finish, but that was not how I wanted to get on the podium, but oh well, it shit happens. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.
Nice.